So to find closed caption content on YouTube, you're first going to visit youtube.com, and then in the search box, you're going to type your search terms. Let's say I'm looking for accessibility. Then you're going to need to follow it by a comma, CC, and hit return. And now I've automatically applied the filter with subtitles closed captioning. So all my videos here are about accessibility and include closed captioning.